Hey, what's up? You guys know that meme with the guy with the siren head? See him in the distance and he's like playing all sorts of weird music?
I'm like, hey, what's up, hello?
Some crazy kid put this in Minecraft. He has his own video that he made with this data pack. You can go check that out in the description, but I'm going to download this and I'm going to check it out for myself. Apparently there's a 1 in 40 chance of it spawning wherever zombies do. This is going to be a good meme. You can already tell. I love it. I love you. Please subscribe. You don't have to, but if you do, all right, siren boy. Boom!
Have you heard the legend of the siren?
Come on, siren. I wonder what kind of sounds he makes. He better have Harold, the dancing alien. If not, I uninstall. I hear some skelly boys. Hello? Hey! Hey, no double teaming! I said no face shots! You're cheating! I'm telling mom. Give me the good stuff here. Stop, stop. Dude, stop. Llamas, help me! Oh, you messed up now. You hurt the llamas. Yeah, they're gonna spit on you, which is good. Because as long as they're not spitting at me, we're chilling. Right. Dude, why is there so many skeletons in this game? I don't even know why I play this game. No. 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 Ah! This game's stupid. This game sucks. If I was Siren Boy, where would I be? Under here? No, not under there. I almost am starting to think that there is absolutely no chance for him to ever spawn. There he is! I hear it! I hear the demon! Yes, I've summoned him, finally! This is scary, dude. Where is he?
Where is he?
I hear him, dude. What? What is it saying? Trying to communicate? Look out! Run! Oh God. Get away from me! I still haven't even found him. I mean, he's close. He has to be close. Oh, there he is! Oh, God! Oh, we're not off to a good start. Run!
Pig, get down!
I didn't really get a good look at him. Oh, my God, that was so scary. He didn't seem that quick, honestly. I thought he'd be faster. Oh, no! His hands are clipping through the ground! He's so gross. He's so gross. Creeper, not now, dude. Seriously, come on. Shut up. Ah, there's more than one. There's two. No. All right, I have torches now. So hopefully I'll be able to actually see him a little bit better. No, the sun's coming up. No. I just got my stuff ready. I wanted to fight the siren man. I want to get a kill. I want to see what he drops. Get out of here, bro. You suck. No, it's daytime. Oh, dang it. Dude, I was here. This is where the siren boy was. I'm gonna have to freaking run around just to find him. All right, round two, baby. You ain't killing me this time. If I was a super tall, scary, creepy monster with sirens for heads, I would stand around here in this forest, approximately in this area where it's really creepy and dark and you can't see nothing. What if he never spawns again? I had two. Nah, I had two in a row. There's no way. He has to spawn. Later. Oh, you missed, idiot. What a freaking idiot. What a dummy. Dude, look at all these zombies. And not a single siren.
Not a single siren boy.
What? I've been here before? Are you kidding? I've been running around for so long. I've looped back to where I started. There he is, dude. Where? He's around here. I've been waiting forever. I've literally been running around all night. Just for this moment. Can't really see. So many bright lights shining in my face. That's why I can never see at night. No, it's almost daytime. No, where is it? Dude, no. No, I lost him. I kill myself now. Yo, rare mob. Not the one I was looking for, but still rare. Does it count? No. I have to kill the freaking siren boy first. Then it will count. Oh, I threw that egg. No, I was saving that for the siren. I was going to meme on him. It was going to be hilarious. Why am I finding every rare mob except for the one that I want? What the heck, dude? Look at this thing. The spider jockey. No. This is awful.
Oh my God!
I got him! Oh my God, he's so big! No! I bet you I can find him. All you gotta do is follow my incredibly long line of torches. Maybe. Oh, he's so cute, Foxy! I'm so happy, Foxy! Foxy! I kinda want a fox for a pet IRL. No lie. Ignore the animal cruelty. I'm gonna get a fox. I'm getting surrounded right now, dude. All I'm doing is running, and look at how many zombies are coming out. Just try. Oh my god, leave me alone. I'll take you all on if I have to. Here we go. You're dead. You're all dead. You're all dead. Any other takers? Anyone? No? Okay, shut up.
Jeez.
Yes. Yes. Where is he? Where is he? He's not getting away from me this time. No way. In a village, no doubt. Perfect. Ow. All right, maybe not perfect. What do you got for me? Ooh, iron sword. Thank you. Much needed upgrade, honestly. No. No. He hits so hard. Heal, 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 heal. Oh my god. He's so quick. Look out, baby villager. Look out. All right, that beast is still out there. I really can't kill him, so I might have to give myself full diamond on him. But then we gonna kill him. Just have faith, dog. Don't even stress about it. All right, he's right behind me.
Don't you dare touch me! Stand back!
I figured out how to summon him. So let's go. What if I just time set day, huh? What if I just do that, huh? How are we gonna do? Oh god, he's still coming after me. No! No! He's still coming after me! He's so strong! He can't be killed in the daylight! Ow! Ah! Why am I in fire? Oh, the zombie. The siren head wants me dead, dude. He doesn't rest until I do. You know, if you know him, I'm dead, like I died. I tried to go up against this guy with no armor. How was I ever supposed to do that? He's so tall. He's so scary. No! Wait, where did I? Where I put my stuff? Where's my stuff? Where's my stuff? Where's my stuff? It's gone? What? It's gone? Cool. I don't care.
Stand back! No!
Come on, beast! Do your worst! Where are you? You run away? It's not over yet! It's game time! Game time just started. And you're dead. Are you kidding me? He's gonna kill me again! He's gonna kill me again! No! I can't remember where I keep dying. And all my stuff is here. He's gone. My life is a freaking sham. Okay, I'm going to summon him in the hole right here. Yes. Yes. Oh, you can't hear me now, you stupid siren. Your sirens look like acorns, idiot. They don't even look like real sirens. He has like a wooden log texture. Wow, so scary. Yeah, there's no way I could have done this legit. This thing is so difficult to kill. What is going on? Why?
2,000 years later.
Why? Yeah! I did it! Oh! Siren's head. I carry it around. Yo! Can I put it on my head? What's the point? What's the point? Use it as a weapon. That's it. It's you can't really do anything with it. Well, hey, it's nice. Why is it still screeching? Why? What is going on? And there we go, baby. The siren's head. Yeah! I did a good thing today. He also dropped 64 iron ingots. I don't really know why. Maybe you can make an iron golem with it. I have no idea. I'm going to get my revenge on as many sirens as I can because I am very upset that it took me as long as I did and there's nothing I can do to redeem myself. So, you know, I'm gonna have to do what I think is right, you know, morally correct, and, you know, send them on their way to their timely death. Let's see. Oops, that's not what I wanted. I wanted mic spam warning. I'm just gonna keep going, you know, might as well go big or go home, you know, that's what they say. Oh my god, there's too many of them. Oh my god, it's so laggy. One got out, you gotta get in there, buddy. Okay, I think that might be enough. Lagging the game a little bit. I don't know if you guys can see the frame drop, pretty bad. Okay, well, have fun, boys. I hope it was worth it. What? I killed myself by mistake. No! Kill at E. All of them. Oh, it's so loud. Ah! Is it over? Thank you. Jeez. What is this video? In the comments, can you guys please give me any meme mod ideas that you have? I've been having a lot of fun just reacting to these meme mods. And if you have any other suggestions as well, I would love to hear what you guys think. I'm almost at 1 million subscribers, so if you could, subscribe. If you've watched a few of my videos and haven't been subscribed, man, what are you doing? Don't worry, they're still gonna be on your timeline, promise. Once again, thank you guys so much. I'll see you all in the next video.